Hey guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. In this tutorial, we will show you how to remove screen time passcode from your iPhone or iPad using Tenorshare 4uKey. If you have forgotten your screen time passcode, your device may be in a restricted state. If you're facing this issue, Tenorshare 4uKey can help you unlock it quickly. Let's give it a try. First, connect your iPhone or iPad to your computer using the original data cable. If prompted with Trust, this computer, tap Trust. Then, you'll need to open the Settings app and select your Apple ID. Disable the Find My iPhone feature in the Apple ID settings. Next, launch Tenorshare 4uKey and you'll see the Remove Screen Time option. Once you click on it, 4uKey will detect your device. You will need to click Start to remove. 4uKey will begin removing the screen time restriction from your device. During this process, your device will restart. After it reboots, swipe up to unlock your device, and the screen time restriction will be removed. All right, that's the complete process of removing screen time restrictions using 4uKey. You can find the link to download it in the video description. Tenorshare 4uKey is dedicated to solving password issues on iPhone, iPad, and iPod devices, helping you regain access to your device more easily. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.